Some of those packages could be delayed if you shopped at Amazon. Thousands of Amazon workers walked off the job citing low pay and poor working conditions. The Amazon protests come with that massive railroad strike looming. Trains move about a third of all goods in the country. If there's no deal, the railroad unions plan to go on strike on December 9th. That's about 2 weeks before Christmas.